Okay, testing, testing. Perfect, perfect. Okay, there we go. Hi, hello. Yeah, so I know this is a lot earlier than I usually do, but I have a couple reasons. First of all, I heard that chapter 3 is going to take a long time, like relatively long, like maybe 3 hours. But knowing me and how absolutely stupid I am, this is probably going to take me what, like 4 hours. And I mean, I know I could have started like a little later, but I also have a job interview tomorrow morning. Not tomorrow morning, like, yeah, and I kind of need to, like, prepare for that, so I kind of wanted to get this out of the way first. So yeah, that's kind of all I have to explain. Why does everyone always start in the chats? Okay. Alright, let me just turn on the volume. God, that is loud as hell. Nope, stop. My end. Okay. Oh, right. Should I use my controller for this? Yeah. I forgot you can use controllers for this game. 1 minute. Get in there. There we go. Alright, chapter 3. I wanted. This is gonna kill me. 44 notes! God damn! Okay. Alright. Go. For Dinah? Oh god, what is going on? Hold on, the screen is a little. Wait. It's not showing everything. Whoops. There we go. Show needles. Wait, what? Show needles. What does that mean? Eh, let's just keep it on. Alright, what misadventures do we end up with now? September 21st, 1986. Yes, sir. I have to keep, like, fixing the audio balance. Hold on. I'm gonna make it louder on my end. Quieter on desktop audio. Okay. Also, why is my model so high up? There I am. Alright, I think I can. Oh, okay. I'm the blue guy. Hello? Is this the first case? Is this the one with the girl? Okay, I think that should be good. Oh! Wait! Wait for me! Okay. The Lord's servants. Are you sure about that? Oh, hi. Good day. Oh, yeah, I'm not touching that. Help. Oh, okay, you were friendly. Hello. Good? You good? Oh, damn. Oh, fuck.
Hi!
Previously on Faith. October 28, 1987. 3 days until the profane Sabbath. The what?
Huh. What's a
okay. John, we don't have much time. The profane Sabbath is almost upon us. If they find Nate and Jason, they will perform a ritual on them to call forth a demon of unspeakable power. The name of the demon is MALPHAS. I am in the process of discovering their whereabouts. I will contact you again soon. You must not let them do to the boys what they did to Amy, Father Garcia.
Okay. Now go back to bed. I go back to bed. In here? No. Here?
I'm not going in there.
Okay, I guess this is a continuation. Hang on. Before I go anywhere else, I'm gonna check out the rest of the place. Oh, found something.
Have you forgotten already? Things are never quite as they seem. If you can't discern truth from lies, you could try remembering where you... Blah, 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 it's this again.
Okay, it's that button. And what's this?
Wait, can I exercise the plant?
No.
John, I can't find Nate or Jason Martin in the state foster care system. It's possible that after what happened last year, they went to live with relatives. I will try to find out what I can. Meanwhile, go investigate the clinic where Amy worked. We must find the place where they intend to summon Malphas and disrupt their plans. Vaya con Dios. Father Garcia.
Vaya con Dios. Alright, guess I don't have to do much.
Leave? Oh, I don't know what else I need to do.
City.
Is that a mushroom? Is this a mushroom?
Can I exercise any of this?
Whoa. Wait, can I get run over? Wait. Run me over! Hit me! Hit me with your car! There it is!
Yeah!
Okay.
Yes, I'll cope wise for you, Rachel.
Rachel.
Too bad I'm going in anyway. Or not.
What is that? There's something moving here.
Kowarana. P9. Calling all metal fans. Beelzefest 1987 rocks the hell out of Hartford. Friday night, 10 PM to 2 AM. Featuring appearances by When All Is Said and Done, Trust No Corpse, The Horror Is Dead, Basement 2, Return to Bondage, Among the Bloodied, Lying Still in Silence, Mother of Shadow, and The Door to Afterbirth. Sales, advanced sale tickets at $3. Admission at door, $5. Oh, jeez.
Beelzefest. That's a cute name.
In the balls. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I guess I have to head up.
Can I go in? Why is it saying the balls? No? A cool S. Okay, I guess. Oh, maybe I go the other way? Rag. Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, okay. Can I exercise this? Does it need exorcism? Hey, what the fuck? Anyway. Oh, that doesn't help. Do I talk to the person? Let me in! This is a place for me! Oh wait, maybe I just keep going, The only thing I've learned so far is that there's something about Beale's best. Here? No. Oh! Oh, we're back here! Where do I go? I'm gonna have to look this up. Actually, wait. Is there really nothing else I can do here? Can I just go back to my car? I really don't know what else I can do here. Actually, you know what? No. I don't want to miss anything. Hold up. Let me take a look. Wait, brain too small. Is there anything I need to do here? Oh, duh, I'm freaking stupid. You feel watched. I mean, I'm on Twitch. What is this? Facts! Hi, Rhonda. Just a couple of reminders after last week's visit. Please keep your desk tidy. Our patients need to feel at ease with their healthcare experience. Remember our sales points. Clean, quick, courteous. Do not return any calls from the Department of Health before notifying me first or leaving a message with Tiffany. We cannot afford another surprise inspection. Please do call me on my direct personal line if you happen to hear back from Miss Martin. One more thing. Keep Jeffrey out of sight. Remember, Gary loves you. Okay. I love Gary too, I guess. Oh wait, no, that's a desk. God, it's dark in here. Oh! Found something. Note to self. Pills do not dissolve an IV drip well. Yeah, that's true. 2 weeks. Patients waking up before process is complete. Sooner or later, they will realize they are having the same hallucinations. So just concentrated injectable version. Okay. Don't drop on me now. Yes, I can see that. Oh. That's nice. That's nice. What about this one? Are they like timestamps? Oh! Haunted chair, haunted chair. Okay. No? Wait, what's that in the... Oh, what's that in the dark? Oh, okay. Then we go back to the door with the board? Now, why is it so dark? Hold on. Can I change? We should be fine. Ah, jeez, it's so freaking dark. Okay, yeah, I know. Wait, what? No! Let go! Mortis? Okay, no, not Mortis. We're fine. What the? Oh, what? Oh, I'm just scooching around on the gurney. Okay. Oh, I can't exercise. Where? Here? I'm hiding, right? Don't look at me, please. I can't even see you, bro! Will it leave at any point? Is it safe to move? Don't mind me. Just shuffling myself out on a gurney. Okay, well that sucks. What, do I need to hide here? Yeah, you see, that's gonna be a little impossible. Unless... here? Can I hide in here? Please go away. I don't like you. Okay. Hi.
What the hell's going on here?
I don't know, my dude. Help. Thank you. We're okay, right? We can just leave. I feel like we're missing something though. Okay, he comes with me at least. Officer, there's this chair. What do I do about it? Nothing? Okay. Oh, I can't enter that way. Excuse me.
No, no. It is Satan! The power of Christ!
You stealing my crowbar? Oh shit. Is it over? No, it's not! Run, Mr. Cop! Run, Mr. Cop! Run, Mr. Policeman! Okay, this is a fairly simple one, though, at least. Okay, okay, this is like trying to fight the Crooked Man. Come on! Okay. It's not done yet, is it? We good? No, we're not! Of course we're freaking not! Oh. We good? Are we good now? What the fuck?! I am so sorry about your car, sir. Oh wait! There's a gun! I think. Wait, is that the bird? Can I have your gun? No? Okay. Okay. Oh shoot, I think I left my physics settings on a little too much. Hang on. Give me one second, I'm gonna fix that real quick. I think I left them on because I was like, also making something else. Eh, they're still there. I guess we can leave now? Achievement unlocked. Feels a baby. I don't want kids. Okay, I'm gonna show. Oh, hi! Hi there! Hi there! What am I supposed to do? Oh, here it is. Name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Why is the book all the way there now? Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Oh, hi. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I'm gonna need you two to come with me. Come on, don't worry about your daughter. She'll be totally fine. She'll be fine. Same. Can I exercise anything? Okay, I can't. Take it. Save her. I have the power of God! Oh. October 29, 1987. 2 days until the profane Sabbath. Wait, really? Huh. Ah, yes, another lovely morning as an exorcist dealing with bullshit. Hold on. Okay. Oh, wow, three. Oh, wait, hang on. Actually, let me check around the house first. Can I exercise anything in here? Okay, no. John, for now, this is the only way I can contact you. I think they're watching me. I need you to come over as soon as you can. The situation has gotten much worse. My address is blah blah blah, apartment 5A. Thank you, Lisa. P.S. If for some reason I don't answer the door, get the spare key from my friend Tiffany. Okay. John, there's an apartment building in New Haven where they may be attempting to summon Malphas. I'm not able to go there myself. It's up to you to stop their rituals. Vaya con Dios. John, I don't know if you're getting my letters or not, but I hope you'll be here soon. I really need your help. Sorry, I thought I heard something. They're in the apartment. I see them all the time now. I can hear them in the darkness. I haven't slept in days. When you get here, just come straight to my place. Tiffany can't be trusted. Don't talk to my neighbors either. They won't let me leave. Okay, so don't try to talk to Tiffany? Alright. Another lovely day at work. Let's go. Apartment 5A, what, right? Oh, cigarettes! Wait, can I go anywhere? No. No? Among the Damned. Alright, let's explore a bit. Oh, good thing I did. Oh, what the? Hello, Mr. Ward. I'm sorry to have worried you. I'm perfectly fine. Excuse me. I have not been feeling like myself lately. However, I am much better now. Please do not trouble yourself with coming to visit. I decided to take an extended vacation in the country, so you will not find me at home. Sincerely, Lisa Pearson.
I shall kick my butter looks from Lisa.
Oh, so that's where it comes into play. Oh. Okay, Lisa has yellow text, I think. Apartment 5A. Thank you, Lisa. Hold on. If for some reason I don't answer the door, get the spare key for my Tiff. Nope. Nope, nope. I don't trust you, Tiffany. Anything else? Okay, that's 1B. I don't care. Can I exercise this? No. Oh, this is just stairs. Actually, you know what? Let's take the long way. Can I? Nope. A. God, what the fuck? Why are... This layout kind of seems like a pain. Oh, can I check this? Nope. Okay. Can I exercise the plant? No? Can I exercise anything? Nope. Okay, we're almost at the fifth floor. Or A. Goodness gracious. Okay, 5A. This should be it. Hello? But I don't want to trust Tiffany. Oh, there's no. If you like playing games, the first floor is a great place to start over. However, to play the game, you must know the rules. Beware, if you have a susceptible soul, you might get pulled in. Okay. What happens if I, like, talk to someone else? Hello? No? Okay. Wait, so who the hell is Tiffany? One floor, please. Okay, Tiffany. Can I even find it here? So, 8A? Wait. Wait, what's Tiffany's last name? What does it say? Okay, wait, so it's either 3B or 8A. Yeah, 3B or 8A. Wait, is it? Oh no, the music isn't playing. There we go. Alright, let's check 3B. Tiffany? You there? Oh, a key! Hello? Okay. Can I go in here and check? Hi. Okay. All right, let's go in. Okay then. What the fuck is this?
Some kind of seal is blocking my way.
My way. Oh, a blue key. If you wish to break the seal of Alu, your answer lies in the blood-stained knife and the face hiding in the deep dark. But only those who have ascended to the highest point can descend to the lowest depths. Remember, Gary loves you. Thanks, Gary.
Some kind of seal is blocking my way.
The bloodstained knife? Oh! Hello? Wait. Huh? Wait, bloodstained knife and... Hold on. Let me get the hint again. Is this one? No. Only those who have ascended to the highest point can descend to the lowest depths. Face hiding in the deep dark. The highest point to the darkest depths. Does that mean I go to the 10th floor? Here we go again! I hear distorted music, so maybe I'm doing the right thing? Is that like a patio area? Oh, what the hell? Okay, I guess I have to go the other way. Sacrifice what you cling to. My sanity? Oh, what's this? Give up the cross? No. Oni. Basement dumbwaiter. How to use. 1. Pull up on handle to open hatch. Place item or being to be sacrificed inside the container. Hold down on handle to close hatching. Press button to send dumbwaiter to basement. Light will blink red if done successfully. Please make sure your sacrifice does not jostle around inside the container. Do not open hatch once dumbwaiter has reached the basement. I do not have enough earplugs, and I am tired of people losing them. Please wait for the green light to come on before using. I don't want to. Can I give up something else? Do I have to give it up? Can I exercise it? Oh, that's not what I meant to do, shit! Goodbye, my cross! I feel like I did something I wasn't supposed to do. Oh, hi there.
Oh boy. This is just telling me to do a jump scare, to go through a jump scare, right? Hello? Hi, friend! Wait, what? Wait, what? Gary lied to us. When you see it, run. Oh, what's this? I saw it. Oh shit. No. Okay, this is not annoying in the slightest. Oh, what? Okay, I guess I go back to the elevator? No? I just keep going this way then? Go in. What the fuck? Hold up. What? Oh! Fucking hell. All right then. What? Wait. Oh, never mind. I just go? Okay. Suckers. Where am I? Oh, whoa, Pixel Game. Hi, Zara! Where am I? Wait, what? Oh, I'm 3A, okay. Wait, what? Can I go in here? Oh, a note! No, what? Wait, there was a note. Can I read it? You can't read it? Okay. God, whose idea was this? Hi! I don't know where I'm going. What do you want from me?
Mother! Go, go, go! Ah, shit. Yes, this is a spooky game. A bit spookier than I like, honestly. Oh, okay, we stop here. Cause, god, this is actually making me a little anxious. Okay, just walk. Okay, just take the pictures. Looking beautiful. Looking very good there, ma'am. Please let me go. Up. Oh no, this is gonna take some trial and error. Oh, never mind. What the f- Okay, I hate it here. Thanks, I hate it here. Go! Come on. Please don't, please don't, please don't. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Hello? Can I head out now? No, let me! Damn it. Okay. Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't even know there was a... Oh, I didn't even realize. I thought that was like a dead end. Huh. Dumbwaiter, dumbwaiter. My cross! Come back here. Yes! Okay. Okay, thank god that's over. Come at me! No? Oh dear. Do I head back to 5A? God, this feels like the pro- Hello? Okay, that was needed. That's not needed! Hi! Hi there! Hi there! What the fuck? Oh, we're fine. Okay. Okay, so that was supposed to happen, okay. Holy hell, okay. Can I use the elevator again? Oh, thank god. Wait, do I still have my camera? No, I don't. Okay, let's go break the seal of Alu. Okay, I broke it.
Sometimes the seal is blocking my way.
Yeah, I know. Huh? I'm definitely missing something. Where's Anna when you need him? Oh, maybe I head back to the basement? What was that? I could head out if I wanted to. Should I? I feel like I have to break the seal first. But how? That's my question. Maybe use something here? Something about the dark, the face in the darkest area, and the bloody knife. Maybe I exercise that? I am actually on edge. Oh god. I mean, I could leave. But I'm definitely missing something. Watch me just be missing, like, nothing. Maybe I go back to... Wait, what if I go back to, Tiffany's? Can I come in, Tiffany? Can I exercise the TV? No. Oh, wait, I think I get... Okay, then. Wait, I get it, I think I get it. Whoa! Brothers and sisters, praise the unspeakable. We have been graced with the presence of another great demon. Alu is here. I do not understand his motive, but he has put his seal over the vessel's door. This may be Tiffany's doing, but it is all. It may also be a test of our faith. Do not cease to pray. Swallow your pills. You may have twice as many as normal. Seal yourselves in with bricks and mortar. And if that so-called priest shows up, take him and eviscerate him over the altar. Preferably still alive. Remember, Gary loves you. I don't know if I love Gary anymore. He was cool to Neeb, but not in this. Okay. So, wait, what do I do now? Do I go back? Something about- wait. It said something about Alu. It said something about Alu, right? Hold on. Maybe I just keep going that way? Oh, I never actually got a good look at this room, huh? Nope. Wait, what's that green stuff? Wait, can I go in here? No. Oh, and there's something green here. Can I check it out? No. Maybe now that I read the passage, the seal is gone? Seal still there? Can you please leave? Yeah. Shut. Hold on, let me read the hint again. Oh, wait. Wish to break the seal. Your answer lies in the bloodstained knife in the face hiding in the deep dark. Only those who have ascended to the highest point, I did that, and ascend to the lowest depths, I did that. But bloodstained knife and face hiding in the deep dark? Huh? Okay, actually, I kind of have to use the... I will be right back. I have to use the bathroom real quick, so I'm gonna switch the screen over. And I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Let me just turn the desktop audio back on. Let me get rid of that real quick so I can put that there. Okay. Okay. I am so lost. Maybe if I check the basement again? Maybe there... Okay, there's gotta be something in the basement that I missed. Yeah, there's gotta... Yeah, let me check the basement. No. There's gotta be something. Oh, there's more. Of course. Ah, here it is. Okay, wait. My beloved Gary, alas, the mask is already stained with blood. My blood. The ritual is complete. You will not find me on this mortal plane, for I am beyond. Look for me in the unseen world if you dare. Tiffany. Is Tiffany the demon I have to fight? Okay. Yay. Huh? Yay! We broke the seal! Why am I still anxious as fuck? I'm still anxious as fuck! Huh? What the fuck? Hold on. Do I just outrun it, maybe? Okay, let me exercise the mask again. Can it save here, please? Are you here? Yep. Oh, this is cool. Whoa, okay. Am I good? I think I'm good. Okay. All right, let's head back to the elevator. Man, we're flying through this faster than I expected. Like, we've only been here for an hour. Can I go in now? What? I still don't have it? Do I still have to look for a knife? The mask? I got the mask, but... Wait, wasn't there another room that was, Wait, was it this room? Oh, it was! Oh! Okay, oh, right, that's right! I can read the note now! Every initiated follower knows that in order to bring about the second death, one must sacrifice 7 by passing them through the carved out of the impure vessel's face. Then shall the unspeakable reward the blank with the second death. Such was the fate of that whore, Amy. My beloved Gary has set his sight far too low. I will surpass her. Is Gary like a cult leader or something? Ah, there we go. We did it! Hold on. Wait, let me see that knife real quick? Wow, that is highly detailed for pixel art. Huh? What the? Hang on, let me check something real quick. Okay, now can I go into the room? Can I open the door now? Yeah, of course you're not. Of course you're not, Lisa. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
More of this.
Okay, so I just gotta fight? Okay. Okay. I see how this works. Get away! Be gone! Be gone! What? Ah! Oh. Oh, okay, okay. I see what's going on. Oh. Fight it, John! How? Help! I couldn't do anything! What the fuck? I'm sorry. I'm gonna go now. I'm sorry, Lisa. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna go home. Alright, that's this crazy ass place. Back to the car. Oh, this again. Amy, where are you? I know you're probably possessed now, but... Oh, no, wait. Hi there. Amy? Is that you? Yes, not.
Mr. and Mrs. Martin?
Yeah, they're dead. Is that part of the... Oh, it's a storm. Okay, I'm assuming Oh, glasses! What? Howdy, friend. Okay, so... Okay, those are just the lightning flashes, okay. Maybe they're upstairs?
Hello?
You in this room? Oh, hi! Who are here? Freeze! Who's Meredith? I don't even know who you're talking about. Okay. Wait, what? The power of Christ! Another day on the job! October 30th, 1987. One day until the profane Sabbath. Oh, Halloween! John, I'm getting reports of children exhibiting strange behavior at the daycare center on 4th Street. If Nate and Jason are there, then you can bet that is the place where they will try to summon Malphas. There's no time left. Go to the daycare and find out what's really going on. Fear not. Vaya con Dios. Okay. God, this feels like the Crooked Man. The chase scenes and the puzzles and like all the settings you have to go through. Hello, cop. Okay. I'm assuming I'm not allowed in, right? Excuse me, cop. Sir? What's happening? Okay, I guess I have to sneak around, huh? Okay, fair enough. A riddle, priest. How do you make a portal to hell? Come see me, and I'll show you. All right. The tunnels await. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, U, V, fuck. Now I know my ABCs. Oh god, fucking kill me. Mother Moon watcheth her little ones behind a door of sleep. Daughter Chalice is filled, an offering to the master in the unseen world. Spirit bird arriveth from afar and cometh back to roost. These vessels are the unholy trinity.
Roll credits.
The fallen star shall guide them. What colors can you see? Look to the children if you are lost.
The what?
Gary loves us.
Wait. Hold on, it said something like... Wait. This one? Nope.
Okay, Mother Moon watcheth her little ones. Daughter Chalice is filled. Spirit bird arriveth from afar. The fallen star shall guide them.
Okay, so everything but the star is part of the Trinity. Okay. Oh! Oh wait, maybe I do it in the order? It said Mother Moon. Daughter Chalice. Spirit Bird. Oh, that's bullshit! What? Wait, what? Ah! What colors can you see? Look to the children if you are lost. Okay, I guess I need to find something first. Alright, I'll do some exploring. What's this? Can I exercise it?
Mason, age 6. Welcome, children.
My- Whoa! Kaylee, I think you need a therapist.
Uncle Earl, Tyler, age 7.
Yeah, I think the- Okay. Max, age 5. Wait, hold on. Look to the children if you are lost.
Meet our shining stars. Our family.
Omar, age 5.
Absi?
Age 7.
Sarah, age 4.
Thanks, Satin! Ah, yes, Satin. The ultimate demon.
Look to the children if you are lost?
Can I head out? I just like go out.
Look to the children if you are lost.
Oh, maybe I go back outside? Oh wait, can I, no.
What colors do you see? What does that mean? Oh wait, maybe look to the- Oh wait! Okay, maybe I have to check the, Okay, so I'm looking for a chalice, the moon, a star, and a bird. The moon! Here it is. Okay, the moon is orange.
No, there's nothing here. Okay, all I got is that the moon is orange. Okay, the chalice is pink. Orange moon, pink chalice. I'm gonna write this down somewhere. Give me 1 second. We're missing the bird and the star. I guess the star is yellow? Okay, and now we just need to find the bird. The bird. Where's the fucking bird? Blue! Okay. Oh, it's like Twitter! Okay, that's one way to remember it. Okay. So it's an orange moon, pink chalice, Twitter bird, and yellow star. Maybe. Okay. Twitter bird. Yellow star. Is there yellow? What? There's no yellow? Oh dear. That's gonna be a problem. Star. Let's see anything. Shining stars. Maybe the star doesn't need a color? Shining stars. The stars would be yellow. Oh, wait, what? Wait, can I go see that giant thingy? Okay, no, it just moves wherever I'm not. Okay. The shining stars. Okay, let me get the other stuff first. Meet our shining stars. What the notes say? The fallen star shall guide them. I still don't really understand the star thing, but... Twitter bird. And orange moon. Okay, perfect. Okay, I got the colors. Do I just try different combo? Red. Okay then. This is where it lives. The fuck? Okay. Oh, hi! Hello, people. May I join you? I'm part of a cult, too. It's called the Mystical. She consumed 6 little twigs. Only 2 were left to walk as husks. Go ahead, priest. Stare into the eyes of my mother. 6 and 2. I think those are going to be important. Stare into the eyes of... Yes. I am staring into the eyes of your mother. Hello? Hello? I can't get out. I mean, I can do that, but... Okay, I guess I have to wait for this to, There it is. Hello there. Gaze upon the magnificence of La Fiesta Colorada. This beautiful statue depicts a faithful member of the order receiving the second death in the loving embrace of Et Mater. Two such statues were commissioned thanks to the generous patronage of the Save family. Oh yeah, the Save family, I killed them. We invite everyone to reverently approach the statue whenever they are in need of rest. Yay, save! Save slots! Or not save slots, save spaces, okay. Whoa, hi! Hi. I'm sorry, what is this? This is a very,
Can't catch me.
What the fuck? Huh? Okay, I set them up. Something happened? Could you... Chill! Andrith soweth discord. East and west trade places. Huh? I like that they stop for you once you start reading. It's like, oh, maybe I shouldn't bother you. Never mind, I'm sorry. Baal giveth favor. The low seats are made high. Whatever the fuck that means. Ordog stirreth his pot full of sinners. The seats revolve. What? Whoa! Okay, I think I put myself in a dead end. Five seats in the north facing west. Five in the south facing east. Wait, hold on. So what happens if I turn that one on? Thing is, I don't know which is which. No. East and west. Facing east. Oh, I see. So, five northwest? Hold on, what? Hey. Shush! Hey, fuck off! Thanks. Can you let me read that, please? The north facing west, south, southeast. Okay, northwest, southeast. Five in the north. Hello? Mortis? Yo, what the fuck is this vaporwave shit?
Or not Weaver, Wave, Wave. Okay, so I guess that was supposed to happen. The power within. The power within. Alright then. Shit! There's... I'm the old man in the chair. Hi, Azure. But how long is the sequence? Now you are ready. I just wanted to solve a puzzle! There's no way in hell I'm going back in there. Fine, coward. A lot of wiggling spooks. So, where do I go now? Wait. Oh, this is where I came from. Was I not supposed to do that? I just got attacked! Thanks for the mosaic censorship, I guess. I don't remember anything further. Or, no. Futher. Futher! Futher! Alright, anything here? Okay, no. I'm lurking peek on you. Futher! Okay. Thank you, Azure. Oh, do I head back to the basement, maybe? Oh, I hear something. Father Garcia, you there? Hi, Amy. Oh. All I wanted was to wait. Does that mean I solved the puzzle? Hi, friend. Alrighty then. Deliver 2 into Moloch's hands before opening his navel. 2? Okay. Save! Can I go back in there? What was this? I guess I need to look for something? Oh! Are there people in here? Nope. Does it look like there are people in there? Also, what's this? Hey, back off.
Fuck!
Okay, at least that. Okay, I kinda get what to do with this one. I think that was just my signal to just run. Can I get back in the game? Thank you. Oh, maybe I have to exercise the mask? Where is it? I don't get it! Why won't you leave me alone? Run! Okay. I don't get it. Wait, so what am I supposed to do about the mask? Come at me! Shit. I don't get it. I thought I did, but now I don't. Can this, like, vanish any further? Maybe I'm... I guess this is supposed to be, like, a fight? Please. Please. I beg you. Leave me alone. Wee. Ow! One sec. Give me a minute. I think I'm gonna have to look this up. Wait. Shit. Ow! Okay, well that's not working. Wait. Whoa, hey! What? Oh, come on! Hold on. Did I do it? I did it! Suck a dick, mirror demon. Okay, next one. Alright, let me go save. I don't know if I want to do that again. Hi, Zaku! Oh, wait. This way? Hold on, I'm trying to look for the statue first. Where's the safe statue? Whoa, hi! Okay, I'm just gonna pretend that never happened. Oh wait, this is a different path, I think. Oh, here it is. Yay! We saved. Oh wait. Can we go back to the puzzle one? Wait, there was a puzzle. Can I still do that one? Oh. This seems a little too simple. Run. Maybe I'm supposed to fight it? Hold on. Okay, I guess it's designed like, okay. It's like, let's just spend temple, kinda. I don't know why it made me think of that, but whatever. Okay, now let me take it. Oh, shit. Hello? Sir, I'm kinda trapped. Can you let me out?
Quanto es this famous what?
Oh god, is this a puzzle? I knew it seemed too simple.
Okay.
Do I just keep going? Oh shit. Okay, I think I'm doing something here. Hi. Be gone. Filthy little creature. Ow. Okay, I think this one is definitely a puzzle. Okay, Fumestadia. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, this is interesting. Oh, shit! Don't do it. Ah, okay. I'm gonna go now. Oh wait, I think this picture's different now. Okay, wait, is that how I deal with the other one that I saw? Because I saw another one. Huh? Hi! What's good? What's good? Oh goody, I'm in an asylum now. Help. The Satanism won't let me through. Okay. Come at me, bitch. I'm ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Oh shit. Can I even kill this thing? Shit. Is this thing even killable? did it! Wait, what? Okay, then. I'ma just save. Wait.
Clavis Neville.
Okay. Oh, you act the same way. Okay. I think I can get this one. Get away from me! Ooh! No! Wait, what? I escaped that? Let's play red light, green light. Oh shit. Fuck!
No more saying cuss words.
Hello, Fumble. Alright. Until 8:27. Okay, got it. Oh no, don't you dare! No! I fumbled! No! Wait, will it just not if I don't touch it? Oh! Sure. Welcome to Back to Squid Game! Come on. Let me out! Oh, shit, hi. You're not gonna... You will! I said, okay. No, why? Fine. Let's fight. Come on! No! No! Take three. Okay, it's gone. Okay. No! Come on! I have to do this again! Ah! I can't even curse! Come on, get out. Oh, that was fast. Okay. Whee! I'm gonna take that. Oh, never mind. not move. Please. Come on, come on. Oh god, there's two of them. Be gone, Shadow Rudolph! Okay, that's one. Alright, let's get rid of this other one. Come on! Come on, buddy! Did I do it? I did it! Let's go! Oh, thank you, thank goodness. Okay, okay. We're good. We're good. We're fine. We're okay. Anyway, 5 minutes is over. Fucking shit. Okay, it says something about, like, get the two and then the navel. I have all the items, right? Yeah. Okay, I've already went there. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, wait, hang on. Wait, maybe in here? Oh, here! Deliver two. Okay, I got that. I got that. Thank you. Diving in too deep. Master of spirits, the body of the mother stayeth suspended beneath the crucible of the profane Sabbath. If thou canst unlock the final secret of the crucible, know ye this. The cross hath the power to weaken the mother, but only someone who is ablaze with purifying fire canst truly destroy her. If thou canst understand these words, thou shalt know the true cost of thy faith.
Okay.
So, set myself on fire, got it. You are now a tier 4 acolyte. You have descended beyond everything that could possibly save you. Your words are not your own. Your actions are not your own. You belong, body and spirit, to Gary. Your face itches for the warm embrace of the ritual mask. You long for the blinding pain of the knife. You truly are Gary's chosen vessel. Fear not, only a little longer, and you will experience a second death. Adios, alma perdita. Gary loves you. Thanks, Gary. Partake of the dark. Just gonna shuffle my way down. Oh, I see. Okay. Just keep running. Just keep going. What the hell? That's not fair!
lantern!
Oh shit. Yay! I love how this all started in a daycare. Oh, hi!
Hi.
So, what do I do now? The jump scare was kinda cool. Yeah, oh, come on! Again! It was cool though, I will give the game that. Please. Oh, hi there. Hi, lady. Hello there. Saved. We saved. That means I'm definitely in danger. Oh, what the? Just gonna go around that. Is this the profane Sabbath or something? What the heck? Oh, give me 1 minute. Fucking asshole, I was checking something! Okay, okay, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going! Hang on. Oh, hi. Stop. Please. Please. What? Ah! What the hell? Da na 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 na. Are they gone? God damn it, no, they're not! I'm just not gonna even bother with that. That's stupid. I don't know what this game wants from me. I legit don't. What? Wait. Is it, can I like... What? What's the... What do I do? Apparently I'm supposed to look for something in this room. I don't quite know what. Stop, no, bullshit. I see something! Okay, hang on, let me just, try to circle around these guys really quick! Stop, please! Help. Fuck! Okay, and at least now I know what I'm looking for. Okay, so that's what I'm looking for. Okay, I got one done at least. Next. Okay, at least I know where I'm supposed to, what I'm supposed to look for. Can I go here? Ow! Did I get it? No, I didn't. Shit, didn't save. Next one. Up here?
Whoa, hey, back up! Let me out! Okay.
Alright, let's keep searching. Up. Okay, so I guess I have to follow the trail, huh? Okay.
No. Excuse me.
God, why do these paths have to be so freaking complicated? Okay, third one. Head back to the center area.
Ah, shit! Nope.
Okay, there's one more, I think. But I don't quite know which way it is. Okay, no, I already got that one.
Hey, ah! Go away.
I don't think I've gone this way. What? Wait, did I do everything I needed? Oh, I think I did. You really want to open the door? It's not like I have a choice. I don't know how. Okay. Just keep going, I guess. Okay. Do I just keep going straight? Oh. Hi.
Hello?
Hi.
Lord, help me. Somebody.
I hear thee. John, son of man, what dost thou wish? Get the fuck out of here!
This is too much for me. I'm so afraid. Please let me escape this place.
And the girl?
I just want to go home.
If I list thou to safety, her fate shall be sealed upon thine head.
I'll do whatever you want. Just take me away from here.
Swear it.
I swear it.
Okay. October 31st, 1987. The profane Sabbath. Happy Halloween. I'm assuming
Hi.
Gary.
Me? I am a normal human being, just like you.
All right.
My mission is to prepare this world for the Antichrist. To do this, I give the sign of death to my chosen people.
Malphas. Yeah, I think that's plenty of reason to fret, if you ask me.
Did you really think you could prevent his arrival?
Maybe. Amy.
My beloved Amy. She was the perfect vessel for the second of death. But then you came and screwed it all up. No matter, once you have completed your journey, she will be mine again. Are we done chatting? I think you have stood in my way long enough.
Okay. Hi.
Time for you to finally kneel before the power of the unspeakable.
No, I will not. Okay. I'm sorry? Spiders! Is this a bullet hell? No! Micro! Mine! Get away! Be gone! Shit! Hang on, give me a minute. Okay, I'm back. Don't mind me. Huh? Oh god, not you! Gimme. Come on, baby. Jesus, what the fuck is this freaking?
Oh shit! Wait, why am I slow?
No, give me my...
Why? What the hell is that? Okay. Hello? What is that? Mine! Why am I so slow? Ah, fuck. Bullet hell time, I guess. Come on, come on. Okay, seriously, what the fuck is that? No! Come on, come on. How long is this boss fight? Jesus Christ. Well, anyway, screw you and your stupid bullet hell. Oh, shut up! Shut up about your stupid spiders! They do it? They do it? Thank you, Father Garcia. Holy shit. Okay. Huh. God, that scared me. What? Wait, what do you want? Ah, okay. Not this again. Ow. Okay, yeah. Okay. Let me do my job, please. The power of Christ compels you.
Could you, like, be my personal bodyguard, please? Help! Thank you. Thank you. Learn to aim, dude! Oh yeah, I forgot this was all in the daycare. Are we done with the game? Are you sure? Please, I just want to stay. I just want to go home. Excuse me? Sorry, I'm like moving around the thing. The mother, the daughter, and the unclean spirit. Are we done? It's over. Faith, chapter 3. It's over. Oh, shit. Okay, that took a little shorter than I expected, but. That was pretty freaking awesome, I'm not gonna lie. Even though it got a little, like, hard, but damn, that's good. How do I skip this? I can't? Of course I can't. We can all just watch it together while I look for a potential raid target. Because honestly, this was kind of all I was planning to do, but eh. This is my usual time, so. Man, if I knew this ending one, a new purpose. Alright, while that goes on, I'm gonna quickly see who we can. Okay, while this goes on, I'm going to change screens. Anyway, thank you guys so much for, coming by. This was a very interesting game. hold on, let's see. There are two people I could do. I'm pretty sure I did it that last time, too. Okay, yeah, I think I know who I'm going to pick. Anyway, as for the schedule for, this coming week, I'm not too sure. Because I have, things to deal with both tomorrow and, Wednesday, apparently. So I kind of have to get those out of the way. But yeah, anyway, until next time, I will spook you later.